Hey guys, welcome back. My name is King San here, and I am back with a brand new video. So for today, guys, I am reviewing Justice League movie. This is my first time reviewing a movie. The previous one was The Punisher. That's a TV series. So officially, this is my first movie review. I am going to be doing this quite a lot. I'm going to be doing at Thor Ragnarok when I see the movie. But I have finally watched Justice League movie, and man, the movie was great. So don't worry about the major spoilers I won't be doing on this video, but I am currently on making another video separate than this. There on that video I will be talking spoilers and details that I that me personally catched on the movie and what I think the movie was good or not on that. So let's forget about that, and today's video is going to be spoiler free, don't worry about, and yes, and I will let you know whether to watch the movie or not. Is it the movie good or bad? So yes, let's get started. So Justice League movie was a decent movie, but it wasn't that bad as the critics claimed it was. But I do think the animations and the CGIs were a bit off than usual, because if you watch the Marvel Cinematic Universe, they do a lot of CGI things, but their CGIs are 100% accurate, and they're clean, smooth, they're nice looking. But in the Justice League movie, man, I think the cyborg's face wasn't adjusted well on some parts, and yes, and Steppenwolf as well. It wasn't as great as we thought he would be. And yes, obviously, talking about Superman's mouth, the upper lip part, man, that thing looked, what can I say, a cartoon show. The face didn't add up to the whole movie. So on that point, it's a negative side, but the rest is good. I think the movie wasn't as bad as we thought it would be, but overall, great movie. Ezra Miller's Flash is absolutely charming and loving for everyone. All I think the Ezra Miller's Flash is the whole thing that he put the team together. Man, Ezra Miller saved the Justice League movie. I think personally, I think that was the case. The chemistry between Flash and Batman's jokes and upside downsides are really smooth looking. And yes, I really enjoyed watching Wonder Woman as well. In again, last time I saw it in the Wonder Woman, and yes, the Marvel vs. the Batman vs. Superman. So. And yes, Batman again was the badass, and why not? He would be the Flash. Aquaman isn't that the lame that we saw in the back in the cartoons era? That skinny orange and skinny green pants. That was in this on this case. Jason Momoa's Aquaman was just badass looking. I really loved how it looked. And yes, talking about Cyborg, they did the animation good, but it could have been better. So not arguing anymore about that. So the whole movie was I think you I don't think that I could go and watch this movie 3 times or 4 times in a row, not seeing this in the this movie. So 1 or 2 times is enough for me. So what do I score this movie? I think I would score this movie 7.5, because the movie's storyline isn't that good, but it is decent. So they did well on that part, and yes, the rest of the casts and the CGIs, the cast members was great, but the CGI effects wasn't that good. So 7.5 was my what where should I think the point should be. I scored it 7.5 because it wasn't that bad and it wasn't that good either. So I put in the middle. So yes, guys, that was my review for Justice League. If you guys haven't watched the movie, go check it out. Great movie. Thumbs up, double thumbs up, and triple, triple. And yes, I am waiting. I'm currently waiting on the Thor Ragnarok. I haven't seen that movie. I will be seeing that movie soon. So that's all for today to you guys. I will catch you all in the next video.